I didn't even know I was interested in cyber. My dad, who was in technology, at his job used to bring widgets home all the time. And I didn't realize it when I was playing with them that I was actually programming. I think it's really important to give back to society. To be able to give someone in need a better life is amazing. With so many complex problems, having a diverse set of leaders come to the table to solve those problems is an imperative when it comes to cyber.